Our other top story at 5, a high-profile Phoenix police officer in hot water tonight. A Valley woman claims he not only accidentally hit her car and took off, but then pulled a gun on her when she caught up with him.
That's right. 3TV's Donna Rossi joining us live from outside of police headquarters tonight with the very latest on this, Donna.
Well, the officer that we're talking about has recently been one of the faces of the department, showing up on billboards and in videos during the department's big hiring push. He was a recruiter who recently returned to patrol, and tonight he is under investigation.
It was just a scary night for me.
It was Mother's Day night when Tymra Quinn said she pulled off the Loop 101 at Camelback in the West Valley. While waiting to turn right, she said the car in front of her jerked backwards and bumped into her front end.
He took off really fast.
Quinn caught up with the vehicle at the QT down the road. She said neither car had damage, and the guy said not to call police, so she started to drive away, but then noticed the driver running after her, so she turned back around.
I get out the car, and he pushed me. He assaulted me, and I pushed him back, and he drew his weapon, and he's like, I'm an officer. Get back in the car.
While there was no way for Quinn to know if he was telling the truth, it turns out the driver was Phoenix police officer Julio Cardenas.
We are recruiting officers for the Phoenix Police Department.
Up until a couple of months ago, Cardenas was assigned as a recruiter.
My name is Julio Cardenas.
I was scared. I was frustrated. I had never had a gun pulled out on me.
The woman with Cardenas called 911, and DPS troopers responded.
He should be charged for assaulting me. He should be charged for leaving the scene.
There is security camera video of the incident. DPS is reviewing that and investigating, but it's unclear if anyone will face criminal charges.
What if I had, pulled a weapon out on him? They would have charged me.
Quinn also believes the officer should lose his job. The Phoenix Police Department is conducting an internal investigation. Cardenas could face discipline. Both investigations are just getting underway. Reporting live in downtown Phoenix, Donna Rossi, 3TV.